apple, pie, bread, pudding.
We can start.
Okay. Can I just preheat the oven for 10 minutes at 1 degree, please? Okay, let's start. What do you want to do first? Would you beat the 3 eggs first?
3 eggs.
Alright, now we add 1/2 cup of milk.
Milk and egg equals to 1 cup. Milky egg.
So we add sugar to it. And this is 2 tablespoons of brown sugar.
We need brown sugar. Now let's pop it.
Pop it. 1 teaspoon vanilla extra. Want to add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon as well?
Yes, cinnamon.
And you can add a pinch of salt. Yeah, enough. Yeah, I'm just cutting the bread.
Now
we put the bread pieces into the mixture. Now we spread it in the bread base. Yeah, I'll hold the thing.
If it's difficult, I'll help you.
Try, you can. It's nothing.
I'm doing it.
Yeah, it will be perfect. Next, we'll do the apple layer. We'll need apple. We'll need brown sugar. And we need corn flour. Now let's add the apples into the bowl. Between red apples and green apples, which one do you like?
Red and green.
Oh, you eat everything today?
Yeah.
Now, you have to add 1 cup of brown sugar and 2 tablespoons of corn flour. And let us mix it again. Yeah, I hold the ball for you. Go ahead. You have to add the top layer to the bottom layer of the bread.
Okay. Now it looks like
You are more fast than me. You are a better cook. You now spread the apples as well.
Finish.
Okay. Now we'll keep the pie to bake at 180 degrees for 40 minutes.
Okay.
Do you want more ice cream to go on top of the apple pie? Enough?
Yeah.
Okay.
One. Thank you so much, Dina, and you to be with me.
Yes, I love the cooking episode as well. The best chef you will become one day as well.
The best chef in the world.
Okay.